up? So would you? If he feels threatened, yeah. Yeah, that's why he's sniffing. Yeah, because I got attacked a couple of times by stray dogs. Just in case, if somebody's like, oh, your dog attacked my dog first, just in case, for safety reasons. So I won't get sued or anything. That's what I'm saying. That's why I got the camera.
Oh, so your case is going file. You got a camera. You're getting ready to get paid.
Yep.
You don't know when they're going
to. Yeah, because.
You got a lawyer, a public defender?
No, my dog got attacked by a German Shepherd right here around the corner on 4th Street.
Yeah,
the house around the corner. Fucking across the street from the stop sign. So the fucking dog hopped over the fence and attacked my dog, so.
Hopped over your fence?
No, the dog that house around the corner on 4th Street.
But my mother got the machine.
Oh, you're talking about
Irene, right?
Irene, yeah.
They got the little house in the back. Take somebody back.
No, he's staying back to me.
He said next door to her.
No, that's Norma's house. I don't live there. I don't
he's
live there.
He's staying back to you, but next door to her.
Oh, to my crystal
now. Well, he stay on. So if you go around that corner, he's first before. Now you go around this corner, he's first. I've been knowing him ever since his father used.
Do you remember?
I'll buy you one. I can't show you what you do, man.
I just got one.
At the same store right here.
I just got one, fool.
You ain't got that.
I'll pay you.
Give me $20. Give me 15. Give me 10.
I get 10.
Give me 10. Right now.
Take a moment out right now.
You got your camera, man.
Yeah, that's what I'm saying.
I told you I'm going over there today. They wanted me to fry some chicken for you. You know, I feel good. You know, I want to go over there and see her little baby.
Her granddaughter?
Her granddaughter has a baby. Mm-hmm. And I want to see her baby. Now, the other girl that stayed across the street, her cousin, she has a baby. You know, the mama and daddy was fat. Stay right next door to me, on this side.
Oh, I know what you're talking about, yeah.
That's her mother. That's her mother.
Shut it, buddy. How's Nikki doing?
Fine.
All right, how are you? All right.
$3,000 got no stars on 15. Everybody getting in. It ain't no 600, it's $2,000.
Oh, on this month.
I got $3,000 left. I got this $2,000. It's all mine. I'm
gonna buy
me a car. That's what I wanted to get for. I spent $1,000 on it. Get a nice car.
Oh, shit.
I just
noticed that the Intrepid is in there.
Dude, they got some nice cars.
I gotta go sit on this car.
I get one like this one. Look,
be back, man.
800 or less. I say about 600, 700, 800. What you going to do? You going to come back?
Yeah, I got to sit on this car.
I mean, after that, you going to come back?
Yeah.
All right. Let me take this dog home, man.
Ron?
Yeah. Cool. Passed away earlier this year. Yeah.
That was your real dad.
Mm-hmm.
You
love him? Mm-hmm.
He
didn't love you. I don't know.
He
never said it, but I don't
but
know.
Why was he always coming after you like that? You come over and tell me about it.
Mm-hmm.
What's wrong, man? My dad, man. You didn't even argue with your mother. You didn't like
it. Yeah.
My correct.
Mm-hmm.
Yeah, I would buy groceries. When he came here for 5 years, he was just an asshole. He ran the house because he paid rent.
Yeah.
Hi, how are you? Have a lovely day. Get his wife over here.
All right, let me take him to the house.
I'm going to stop by your house and see how it
works. All right, take it easy, bro. That's right.